Get your hands out of your mouth and look at me.
So we black out, but typical. Close thing I compare it to some kind of salvia in the image.
Basically just
it'll leave your brain really slow, and the effect literally set in any time you want. Personally, I try and trip it a couple of miles along, but, well, you do it. And, well, that's all I got, so...
Do you still want this? Jesus, okay.
Hi, sir. How are you today? Any particular spots you want to go today? I see. Okay. The usual.
Thank you. Wake up. Wake up. Hey, you hungry? I got some food for you. Actually, I'm gonna need to hear your story first. Tell me the worst thing that's ever happened to you. In the past week, I don't know, maybe all time.
Look, I have 20 more plates in the back of my car, and there's 500,000 more homeless people that need to be fed, so if you don't got a story, I'm just gonna move on. Come on, give me something. I wanna give this plate to you, really, but I need the content first.
I'm trying to do you a favor here, okay? I've got this fresh food, I'm trying to give it out to the homeless. I really just want to, you know, hear your horrible, fucked up life and tell it to my audience.
Look, I don't have all day, okay? If you want to eat in this city, you have to have a story. What's your story? What's your story?
See you.